New honor comes KJO's way. Karan Johar will be the first Indian filmmaker to have a wax statue at Madame Tussauds. Visitors apparently asked Madame Tussauds staff where Karan's waxwork was located, compelling the museum's management to commission KJO's likeness Jatpat. KJO, the wax avatar, not the Dharma Productions mogul, will tour Asia to give fans a chance to interact with him. Gulp, KJO, the waxwork will be ready in 6 months. Great timing, we say. Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, the movie which launched Karan's dream showbiz career, celebrates its 20th anniversary this year.